Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can enable or disable window animation scale on the Samsung Galaxy S21 series. Now first, let's go back to your home screen by tapping on the home key at the bottom of the screen. Then we're going to swipe down at the top and tap on the settings button. Next, you want to swipe down and tap on developer options. And in here, go down and tap on Quick Settings, Developer Tiles. Next, tap on Window Animation Scale and tap on the switch to turn it on, or tap on the switch to turn it off. And finally, you can tap on the home key to return back to your home screen. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.